up guys, Crazy Prankers coming with you another video review, and today we'll be looking at a new restaurant tutorial on how to make this awesome restaurant piston dough cut thing. I don't know, just came up in my mind, so I made it. So this is an easy piston dough, just walk through, it's on command block, I'll show you. Opens. It's a pretty easy build, most of you will know it. So let's get into it. This is the restaurant behind it. That's it, I know, pretty easy. Now all the restaurants underneath. So let's build it. So if you want to enclose it, no props, you can do that. Now enclose it completely. It's pretty nice building. Enclose it however you want, it's pretty nice. I got this idea from my friend, so let's get into it. So first of all, we will need to make two holes like this. So this put your choice of belt. Someone needs stone for this. Over here and over here. And put pressure plates over here and over here. I think that they put them on the correct places. Okay, so then skip a block. Sorry guys, skip a block. Okay, put your sticky pistons, put your choice of whatever choice you want. I know, I'll just put it. You can put this incorporate into a cave, some fancy looking house or something. It's a pretty easy build. Take long. I never knew how to use stone torches that well. So yeah. So yeah, here we go. Glass, and yeah, that's the basic what you need on top. That's all. No need to go above. Only need some restaurant side like you saw there. So next, what you do? I would recommend you already digging from this area, so don't take it that long. Okay. So yeah. That glass came by mistake. Okay, now see if we find bedrock. Okay. Now what I should have just done this. So sorry guys if I'm destroying this. This is how it's supposed to be. Okay, it's breaking up some blocks so we can get to the fun part. So basically this all will be covered behind you, so just follow this step. So it's gonna break the blocks down into their size right there. You can use this in shopping malls, like when they come inside it automatically opens, closes. Yeah, it does that. So just build what I'm building right now, just copy. And yeah, so right below this piston, both the pistons, you will put a block below and you'll break that block. So then, it's just one line of redstone, so yeah. Over here, this part, but I don't think you need to remove that, just keep that. So I'm using a texture pack, so it might be looking a bit different. Then go here, cause you see the stone matches. Those are the pressure plates where the pressure plates are located. Put redstone here. Go all the way. Put a torch. If you don't want them to close that often, just open this. So yeah, that will stop it to close. Yeah, those two blocks aren't supposed to be there. Sorry guys, forgot that. Okay. Don't do those locks. Just put your two redstone there, and that is it. What you build underground. Now most of you would have been expecting a lot more to be done underground. Well, that's it, guys. I know it's a pretty short video, but that's it. Over here, pressure plate. So this area isn't there. So just forget about that area. Just gonna put some stairs over there. Yeah, just forget about that area, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah, it's not over here. Yeah, castle. So then the last step is put there, so then the first two will close like you saw there, and then put a bit of redstone on top that should get on. And yeah, so that's it guys. So now you do just walk on it. It does that most of the time, but if you have a proper standalone for that, like that or something, you want to buy. So here's this properly go. So it's a pretty cool build. I will probably give a shout out or do a video right now. And one day, probably a prank is coming up. Better prank. Most of you didn't like the other prank, and I would just to get some relief out of the other pranks that you guys didn't like. So I don't know, there will be a day when I do a better prank. So yeah, so you see guys, you can literally customize this to your liking. You see, I could easily cover up the restaurant so easy. That's it. Now that's my shopping mall. Step in, step out. I'm using this in quite my builds right now. So this is the most more better one out of the three. It looks nice. Look at that picture. Looks like a window. A line at the door. So that's pretty nice, it's pretty good. So hope you like this video. I know people don't like my editing. I don't edit that much also, because I'm that great at editing. But you will see an update on my villa, on my city. It's pretty cool. Most probably, yeah, it's pretty cool. So guys, if I breathe heavily, it's not my fault, guys. The mic just picks up everything. The mic on this is too good. It just picks up everything you hear. So guys, until then, smile more and peace out. Heart is a ghost town.